your oath then.
He is a man of honor. I was his captor once. But when we were both taken prisoner and the men holding us tried to force themselves on me, Sir Jaime defended me and lost his hand because of it. Without him, my lady, you would not be alive. He armed me, armored me.
It's yours.